We will begin shortly.
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 What's up, y'all?
Hey, guys.
I'm Emma.
My name is Cassie.
Welcome to the pre-show of the last main event.
The last main event. Tonight's theme is legacy, so you'll be seeing a lot of what we've done this summer, a lot of the interns' work, some funny videos. But yeah, we're just really excited. Anything else you want to add?
Yeah, well, we're about to show you all around the office. Different from the studio. This is one of the main rooms. This is our boss.
This is our boss.
We listen to him. Here is the working station.
Keep an eye out.
Graphics guy.
Keep an eye out too. Ryan is bringing the message tonight, so you don't want to miss out.
Red's just chilling. We're not really sharing.
At least he's here.
Yeah.
Yes.
Do you guys know what tonight's theme is?
Tonight's theme?
Yeah.
It is legacy.
Legacy. Shh,
whisper it.
All right, we gotta hurry up, Emma. The pre-show's almost over. So as you guys could tell, we have a fun team here. We have a countdown for the next video. Not sure how long it is, but I hope you enjoy the next clips, and this is the end.
Hey Google, play Big and Chunky by will.i.am.
Sure, Big and Chunky by will.i.am. Here it is on Spotify.
Where we spent every day this summer.
Yep.
This is the room where we spent hours creating things in our creative meetings.
This is also where we spent mornings dancing. This is where Charles and Lucas played the piano.
This is the space where we created all of our TikToks at the Yard SSI.
This is where the boys dunked on Jimmy. This is where we had our first debate.
And this is where Mama Joyce absolutely bodied me in basketball.
This is where I sat all summer and got Pluto on the space rail game.
And this is where we spent most of our team buildings. Hashtag one team.
Hey everybody, it's Ryan Cato here from The Yard, here to talk about fierce transformation. Something that I really love to do is bake. And a cake isn't complete without the baking process. You can put all the ingredients in, just like God gives you all your gifts, but without the Lord's Spirit working through you, you're not complete, just like a cake. The Lord will transform you and use you to do great things. I'll see you soon.
That's not fair. I have eczema. Is that Lexi?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, good job.
Hey, what is
it? I hate old people.
Who said it?
Hudson.
No.
Who?
Morgan.
Morgan says she hates old people?
I have to sing it?
Yeah.
Colohoscopy.
Who said that?
Lexi?
Charles.
Dang it, one of them say sing.
I had a dream that I led a Bible study with Chris Pratt.
Who said that?
I feel like it's probably me, but I don't know. I mean, I wish.
Wayne.
Wait. Wayne?
Wayne.
Oh, yeah! That's funny.
We're talking about a little bit of marijuana. It won't hurt you.
Who said that?
Abby.
Good job.
Ayo, Pookie.
Who said that?
Ryan.
No.
Why is my type string beans?
Who said that?
Ryan?
No.
Ah!
Lexi.
Lexi? Crazy. I don't even know what that means.
Do you know somebody that's affected by the genetic, excessive, ridiculous, awful leg disorder, also known as Gerald?
millions of Americans are affected by this disorder every day. Here's a testimony from our very own Heath Sanders, who suffers with Gerald every day.
I struggle with Gerald since I was a young boy. Most recently, I hate you, Gerald.
If you feel moved by Heath's testimony and would like to donate today, please consider. For just 11 cents a day, you could donate and sponsor someone just like Heath Sanders. To donate, you can do two options. The first, visit our website, ihateyougerald.com/legacy. The second option, pull out your phones, text Gerald to 56525. Please consider donating to this cause so we can fight against Gerald as one team. And in the long run, it's us versus Gerald.
My favorite memory from the summer is probably just jamming out with Ryan and Charles. And you do it all the time.
So on the way back from our retreat, me and Lexi were in the car, Ryan and JJ were asleep in the back, and we blast music the whole way home and sing some songs.
My favorite memory is playing volleyball every Saturday morning.
I think a favorite memory that I had this summer was watermelon dental appliance. America trivia with Uncle Sam.
My favorite memory is cooking spaghetti our first night.
My favorite memory this summer was from our first retreat and five of us went and sat on the dock.
My favorite memory is whenever Ryan and I got stuck at East Beach from being there past 10.
My favorite memory this summer is the morning dance parties with Charles.
My favorite part of the summer was waking up to Magic in the Hamptons with Heath and Charles.
One of my favorite moments from the summer is helping to start East at 8, which is our worship